I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
But we look good, that's fine.
Keep your chin down, guys.
That's what you like to do, right?
Don't lean back. Jesse is 8-0, right?
Yes.
And he's not signed by a promoter?
Not yet, no. Nope.
So how do you get him fights, Brendan?
I'm doing all that work for him.
So how does that happen? You call a promotion company, say, hey, I have a fighter 8-0. Can we fight on your card? Do you need to find the opponent too? Or?
I did in the early in his career, but now the promoters have been helping us out, especially Steve Bash. Steve Bash Boxing.
He does it for everyone. He helps so many people.
And he's really been helping Jessie Martinez in his career, and really thankful for it.
So who is he going to sign with?
I don't know.
Who do you want to sign with? Anybody?
Anybody who's going to take my career to that next level.
That's, he said a mouthful there. We're looking for somebody that is going to help his career grow and prosper. We're not looking for, like, small paychecks early or something like that. I want this guy to be a champion.
8-0, 5 knockouts, right?
Yes, 5 knockouts. 1-1-2, then 2-5. One, two, two, five, four, body, three, two.
So look, now my head and belly are open. But if I go like this, what happens? You have to go around. Every time you go around, instead of straight, it takes a little longer.
Under my jab. Two body, three body, two.
Under the jab.
Oh man, that is so pretty. Oh my gosh!
Are you loving it?
I mean, he puts these shots together for real, in real life.
In the ring.
If you see us working it in the midst, this champion does it.
Watch it and win his fight. Watch his next fight.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You're rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach, the wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition. He abusing.